back to play it. 9:42 left in regulation time. Taves brings a man, Brendan Morrison, his shot, scores! Brendan Morrison ignites Chicago. This is a nice story. He's come in and played well. Right up the middle of the ice as the Coyotes have guarded the outside. It goes off the defenseman's stick. And watch this go off the stick of Kleslock right there. And instead of going right into the body of Smith, it goes short side. He can't react in time. The shutout is burst. The game is on again at the United Center. Brendan Morrison given a chance in this game. Acquired halfway through the season from Calgary. He's been sitting a long time and waiting for this chance. And the Hawks have life.
That's surprising in some ways that he wasn't utilized earlier on, especially when Taves was out of their lineup with a concussion. You had another veteran center iceman, but they went with others. Insert him here into game 4 tonight, and it pays dividends.
Patrick.